Recently, I went to paradise, the most beautiful place on earth. Paradise is on the tiny island of Taveuni, the garden island of Fiji. With all of the activities of mountain waterfall trekking, snorkeling, and exploring the island, I was grateful that my Pilates helped me to do each activity to the fullest so I could really enjoy and explore every moment. Pilates for beginners plus progressions. Let's start off with the mermaid, inspired by the sea.
Inhale to float the arm up and exhale to float the arm back down.
Draw the longest arc through space. Use this stretch to create as much length through the spine. This will warm up the body and mobilize the spine. Now let's do the twist. Spiral the ribcage, lead the movement with the eyes, then turn the head, followed by the ribs. This will warm up your obliques and mobilize your spine into rotation. Keep the pelvis still.
Exhale twice to rotate. Inhale to return to center.
Lie down on your back.
Up, up, down, down.
Take one leg up 90-90, followed by the other, and then float one leg down and then the other.
Inhale to lift one leg up. Exhale to lift the second leg to 90-90.
Really concentrate on contouring the waist by drawing the tummy in with each exhale.
Inhale to float one leg down. Exhale, the second leg floats down.
Toe taps. Keep the abdominals soft. Don't let them bulge up. We want to create a flat abdominal structure and not a bulgy out one. Imagine you're lying on sand. Not one grain of sand will move under your back as you arc the thigh through space.
Exhale as you arc the thigh through space. Inhale to return.
Into a bridge and reach your arms up over your head.
Exhale to roll down through the spine. Inhale to return the arms.
Use your glutes and hamstrings and reach the sit bones to the back of the knees. Imagine your pelvis is a bowl of water. Gently pour the spine out of your pelvis. Create one long line from the knees to the shoulders. Redefine your hamstrings and glutes.
Exhale to articulate the spine. Inhale, reach the arms up over the head.
Soften the breastbone away from the chin and articulate through the spine to return the hips down to the ground. Create more length through the spine as you reach the arms up over the head. Tuck the pelvis under. Float one leg up off the floor, reaching up to the sky for single leg bridging. Redefine your hamstrings and gluteal structure.
Exhale to articulate the spine up off the ground. Inhale to roll back down. Exhale to float the leg down.
Activate the pelvic floor as you tuck the pelvis under. Imagine zipping up a tight pair of jeans. As you tuck the pelvis under, feel your belly button arch underneath the approaching zip.
Oh,
calf curls. Exhale to anchor the ribs and curl up. Inhale to return back down.
Narrow the waist. Nature intended breathing to be effortless, so encourage slow breathing.
Obliques, or the hula. Exhale to curl up, reaching to the opposite leg. Inhale to lengthen back down. Keep the pelvis stable.
Exhale to reach the leg away. Intensify the single leg stretch by curling the head and shoulders up off the floor. This will help work the upper abdominals, balancing out the abdominal structure. Next step, take your hands behind your head. Use a generous rotation with flexion.
Exhale to reach the leg away as you spiral the ribcage around towards the opposite thigh.
Funnel the ribs into the waist.
Double leg stretch. Exhale to extend the knees and inhale to flex the knees. Keep the abdominal wall close to the spine.
Imagine your lungs are balloons being pumped up and down by a gentle, slow pump. Inhale the air until the balloon is full, and then exhale and release all the air, deflating the balloon.
Scissors. Curl the head and shoulders up off the mat, holding behind the legs. Exhale to scissor one leg away. Inhale to change. Exhale as the legs split away from each other. Double leg lowers. Float both legs up to 90-90. Place the hands under the pelvis. Exhale to arc the thighs away from the body. Inhale to return. Lengthen both legs up to the sky. Exhale and lower. Inhale to lift. Single leg circle. Reach one leg long up to the sky. Inhale as the leg crosses the center line and exhale to circle down and around. Reverse the direction. Keep the pelvis still and really lengthen the leg away. So it's about core control as well as hip mobility. Repeat to the second side.
Keep the pelvis stable. Imagine the head of your femur is a spatula and your hip joint is a bowl with icing on the sides. Scrape all the icing off the sides of the bowl in a circular motion.
Side lying legs. The pendulum. Inhale to reach the leg forward and exhale as you reach the leg back. Keep the shoulders down and keep the neck lengthening along. Up and down. Inhale to lift the leg. Exhale to control it down. Leg circles. Up and down with twist. Exhale, lengthen the leg up to the sky, rolling the hip back. Keep supported through the shoulder. Inhale, lengthen the leg down and rotate away from the leg through the trunk. Bend and stretch with flexion and extension. Inhale to flex the spine, bending the knee. Exhale to reach the leg back in space while extending the spine. Imagine your neck is like a giraffe's, elevating upward and over the tree line. Feel your head floating upwards and away from your shoulders. Repeat to the second side. Forward and back. Imagine the energy moving down the shins to the toes when pointing, and imagine the energy moving up the calf when flexing the foot. Down. Circles. Up and down with twist. Imagine your neck is like a swan's neck, long. Bend and stretch with flexion and extension. Imagine your heart sinking back. Plank arabesque. Come up into a plank position. Lengthen into an up dog. Exhale into plank. Inhale to reach one leg back into arabesque. Exhale to send the pelvis forward, taking the knee towards the trunk with a long spine. Repeat to the second side. first side. Single leg plank arabesque. Keep the knees straight. Inhale to press back. Exhale to hinge forward on the hands. So inhale to press back into an arabesque and exhale as you hinge forward into a long plank position, returning the leg to that long line. Keep the leg up off the floor. The cat stretch. Come onto all fours. As you exhale, articulate from the tail to your head into flexion. Inhale and reach the sit bones back, articulating through the spine into extension. Your heart reaches up. Open your heart. Hovers. Inhale to prepare. Exhale to hover the knees up off the floor. Inhale to hold. Exhale to hold. Inhale and float the knees back down. Float the navel gently to the spine. Lift in and up through pelvic floor. Swan preps. Lying on your tummy with your hands under the shoulders. Exhale and extend with segmental control through the spine. Inhale to return. Keep it small. Keep the shoulders stable. Keep the shoulders down away from your ears. The rising swan. Exhale to lengthen the elbows while extending the spine. Feel support through the lower belly and activate the glutes to stabilize the pelvis on the femur bones. The hip bones are lifted up off the floor. Inhale to return back down, lengthening through the spine with a long arc through space. Add a twist, looking over each shoulder with an exhale. Child's pose. Wait and rock in this shape until you feel a release through your lower back and hips. Add a side curve through the spine by taking the arms to one side and reaching the hips away in the opposite direction. Really enjoying the stretch. Breathe wide and full into the back of the ribs. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Music by the Paradise Band Boys. Please thumbs up if you would like to see more beginner Pilates workouts.